right now. How are you?
Great, given the situation. You? Who are you? And how's Henry?
He's good. I'm okay. I'm fine. Just a regular life.
I miss him too.
Just regular stuff. That's all. What's happening with you? Anything new?
No, nothing new. I was just playing some music and... So yeah, I had gone out today because I'd given some of Henry's paintings to be framed because I wanted them on the walls, right? Because from the time you moved out, the walls look really empty. Almost feels like I stay in a bachelor's pad. So I wanted something on the walls. I'd given some of Henry's paintings to be framed because of that. But pretty much like everything else, the shops are shut, closed.
Yeah. Yeah, because it's the lockdown, that's why.
Yeah, because it's the lockdown.
I mean, you could have just asked me about these things. I would have given you before I moved out. I would have given your family pictures.
Yeah, but you're in those pictures. Right?
Anyway, Henry's teacher called. She wants to have some video conference call with both of us together. So, can you give me any day whenever you're free? Tell me any
tomorrow?
Time when you're free.
Tomorrow? How about tomorrow?
Not tomorrow, because you know Henry and I have plans. We are going to bake cookies tomorrow, and he's really excited about it. So, not tomorrow. Maybe some other day. Whenever you're free next, then we can do it.
Well, can you bake cookies some other time? I'm free tomorrow.
Yeah, I heard that. And you know, I just told you that he's really excited about it. Can you just not, please? It's just one time I want to do something with him. So can you just not? Some other time, maybe. Please, try and understand. What?
Nothing. I'm just asking you to be a little flexible. That's it.
I am flexible. You come in and out based on your schedule and I never say anything. And it's just one day, one time, I want to do something with him.
Hey,
Nicole, listen.
Yeah, listen. Don't say it's just one day because it's definitely not just one day. But, okay, whatever.
Can we just move past this, please? I really need
sure.
to do something. About something. You know, I think Henry's teacher called and I feel like she wants to talk about his reading. I don't know.
I think that he just wants it too much. You know, he's over anxious. They also said he's off the chart in maths.
Well, that might be true because, you know, he still allows him an option here. He tries to save all of his money all the time, so. That's
yeah. He's stubborn like that. So yeah.
I mean, he's actually.
Yeah, he is our child.
I thought we should talk. I mean, of course, I wanted to do this in person, but since we are in this situation, this is the best possible way to talk to you about. See, I feel like things have gone way too far.
Yeah. Yes.
I mean, my mom, she has taken out a loan against the house to help me pay Nora.
Hey, I thought I pay Nora.
Well, you pay 30% of Nora.
Well, I'm going broke too, if that's any help. I had just decided to direct these rock and roll musicals for the money and the rehearsals have been closed shut for God knows how long. And we can forget putting away anything for Henry's college.
It's just, see, up until now, we've been able to keep Henry at least somewhat removed from all of this, right? And this will change that. And we need to protect him.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You know, Nora says that the evaluator, she'll come into our homes. She'll interview Henry in addition to us. Our family, friends, enemies. And then she'll observe us with him. How we are as parents.
That sounds awful.
I know. I feel like if anybody observed me as a mom, I would never get custody. That's a joke.
I know. Yeah, I know. And I feel the same way, right?
Right. So, maybe we can figure out something between us. What do you think?
You know, you'll remember I said these things to you in the beginning.
I know you did, but you know, these are different circumstances.
I was anticipating these circumstances.
Anyway, shall we try this?
Okay. I don't know how to start.
Do you understand why I want to stay in it?
No.
Well, that's... Charlie, that's not a useful way for us to figure things out.
I don't understand it.
You don't remember promising that we could do time out here?
We discussed things, right? We were married. We discussed moving to Europe. Or getting a sideboard, what do you call that thing, a credenza to fill up the space behind the couch. We never did any of that.
And you turned that down. That residency at the cafe, that would have bought us here maybe a year ago.
It's not something that I wanted. We had a great theatre company, a great life, exactly where we were.
You call that a great life?
Oh, you know what I mean.
Me discovering you are fucking Marianne?
Don't pretend like you are not capable of deception, alright? You left Ben for me. And I don't mean we had a great marriage. I mean life in Brooklyn professionally. And honestly, I don't know. I never considered anything different.
Well, that's the problem, isn't it? I was your wife. You should have considered my happiness too.
You were happy. You've just decided that you weren't happy now.
Okay, fine. Okay. Cool. Let's, see. I work here now. My family is here.
Yeah, and I decided to put Henry in school in LA, knowing that once you were done shooting your series, he would come back and live with me in New York.
Honey, we never said that. That might have been your assumption, but we never expressly said that.
Yeah, we did say it.
When did we say it?
I don't know when we said it, but we said it.
I thought that if you could just...
Yeah, right.
Would, no,
we said it.
Just,
we said it on the time
let
on
me,
the phone.
Let me finish, honey.
Yes.
I'm sorry. I keep saying that. I thought that if Henry was happy out here and my show continued, then we might do LA for a while.
I was not privy to that thought process.
The only reason we didn't live here was because you can't imagine desires other than your own, unless they are forced on you.
Okay. Okay, look, you wish you hadn't married me, you wish you'd had a different life, but this is what happened.
So what do we do?
I don't know.
Nora says there is no coming back from this.